How much you get for hitting a hippie?
Have you guys been
an
inoculator
for nipple
today?
I know he has.
Yeah, no.
You said yes, you can lie. Now, do you have two options? One, we can rub ointment in the infected area where you can take your ointments.
I think orally. Oh, yeah. Yeah, they're orally.
Orally.
I think we have to drive around because we're too tall. Oh, I feel better for that.
What's this?
You want to look at my nipples?
A little bit of nipple action, eh?
Where's the other one? It's over there.
Where's your nipple ring?
Oh,
there's a little nipple for you.
Rust it off.
You missed.
Oh, yeah.
Lots of beer.
Yeah. Oh, sorry.
Look at here, you guys. How many Harry cars have been through?
Not many. And it's a long, long break today.
Yeah.
Go on then, you boys.
Thanks for that.
Have a free gun. See you later.
The thousands of people are can't drive around there.
Oh, should be able to get a good spot in the shed then.
There's a big flat area down there. Go right here between the trees.
Mm. Yep.
And there's a big flat area where all cars are going to have to end up parking on. When the food trucks arrive, they've got things on where all these people are up with deli bangers.
There you go.
Did you find your book?
No, I don't
know. We'll come back to you, mate.
Oh, thank you.